students, today you are welcome to your active English book chapter 6. Please open your English book page number 26. A day with Ahmad. This is Ahmad's time table. तमें जिम्मेदी केतले सकाळे उठचो सकाळे किती जळखा केतले करूचो केतले हाउ स्कूल जाऊचो त स्कूल ले केतले घरू फेरूचो घरू फेरला परे कोण करूचो त डेली लाइफ ता डेली रूटीन ता सेम जे अहमद करी तमर बनी जणे पिला के तार कोण डेली रूटीन अछि ए जो न्यू वर्ड देखि अहमद टाइम टेबल आमे आगे त रीडिंग कर देबा ता पर एटा हमें देखिबा त टाइम टेबल ता कोण कर Ahmad lives in New Delhi with his parents. His younger sister, Lagi, and their pet dog, Brownie. Ahmad is 10 years old and studying in class 4. Lagi is 6 years old and studying in class 1. Ahmad is the captain of his school kabaddi team. He has to stay fit. So, every morning, he has to run around the park with Brownie to stay strong and healthy. He sweats a lot after his morning exercise. Sweating after exercise is good for our body. But one has to wash up the sweat as soon as possible. Otherwise, it can cause infection. A person has to take a cold sweater shower after exercising. Ahmad too breathes after his morning exercise. Then he eats breakfast and cycles to school. When the school is over, he goes over to our Lali's school. Ahmad always takes care of his little sister. He has to pick up Lali from her school every day. He loves to do this. On their way back from school, Ahmad and Lali share all their stories with each other and laugh hard. After coming home, Ahmad and Lali play with their friends. Okay? Now, we have learned about some new words. Let us see. At 6 o'clock in the morning, Ahmad wakes up. That means, se chhota bade bichhanaru uthe. At 6:15, runs round the park. That means 6:15 रे से पार्क बुलिबा को जाए. At 7:30, he takes a cold shower. That means 7:30 से कौन करे ठंडा पानी रे गाधाए. At 8:00, he eats his breakfast. 8:00 समय रे से कौन करे तार सकाळ जळखिया खाए. Then attend school at 5:15. That means 8:45 रु से 5:15 पर्यंत कोण रहे स्कूल रे रहे. Then at 5:15 picks up Lali from school and goes home. 5:15 रे से जाए कोणी ता भौणी रो स्कूल को जाए एवं ताकु संगरे नेकी आसे. पिक्स अप माने आनीबा. अंडरस्टैंड. देन 5:30 PM और 5:30 ही प्लेज विथ हिज फ्रेंड्स. 5:30 समय से ता संग मानक सहित कोन करे खेले. न्यू वर्ड लाफ हार्ड. दैट मींस जोरे हसीबा. What do you mean by this difference between laugh and smile? Laugh and smile. Laugh माने जोर शब्द बोलेगी हँसी बार. Smile माने हँसी बार. किंतु शब्द न करी हसीबा, शब्द न करी हसीबा। We should always keep our face smiling। आम मुहटी को सब हस हस रखा जोरे हसवा ना कि पोषांग साथी मान भर था मजा गप हुए आम जोरे हसंदू है ना बुझल ना ना तेम तुम ये न्यू वर्ड गुडाक अच्छी पढ़व मन रख तुम रिडिंग करके।